Pillow. Words and Art by Chris Shia. Instrumental, Lonely Woman by Marian McPartland. Every night, she squeezes me tightly, but I can't squeeze her back. It doesn't matter, though, because even when she holds me, she says his name. I don't know why she loves him. I can feel her tears when she presses me against her cheek. She likes to pretend I'm him. She's the furthest thing from his mind, though. I've seen them together. Her eyes, so full of love. His, so full of indifference. She's so eager to please him, but she's insignificant to him. I wish I could tell her that she could do better, but it's hard to speak with your lips sewn shut. Every night it's the same. We lie in bed together. She cuddles and kisses me. "I can't wait till you're mine," she whispers. But I am hers. It's him she wants. After much silence, the tears come. She realizes she's living a fantasy. There's no shoulder to cry on, but I'm the closest thing. She thinks she's the problem. She's partially right, because she doesn't know how beautiful she is. She thinks she has to settle for those who are just as blind. She's so much better than that. I wish I could tell her. Apparently, people, they need love. They need to be loved. They need to feel love. They need to give love. She's wasting away with me when she should be experiencing love with someone great. She goes out chasing good-for-nothings, but she always ends up right back here with me. These guys come and go, but I'm always here, the only constant in her life. I wish I could love her, but it's just not in my nature. I'm just here for her to hold. I can't refuse her affection. I long for the day when my job is done, when I'm kept warm by her head and not by her arms, when I'm washed clean by soap and water and not by her tears, when I can see her happy. She deserves to be happy. I can't be the stand-in for her Romeo forever. I think she fears that I might be. God, she's so amazing. Why can't anyone else see it? I wish I could help her. I can't do anything, though. I only go where she takes me. All I can do is let her hold me as she pretends that I'm the one that doesn't deserve her. I don't know whose existence is sadder, that of a lonely woman or that of her pillow. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more content, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me on Twitter at @RealChrisShia or Instagram at @OfficialChrisShia. Find my blog, Chris Shia's Art and Soul, on WordPress. Till next time, peace.